I started as an intern. I wanted to know more about making clothes.
I didn't study design as a course or in uni or yeah.
Well, my fashion style is in between leisure and official.
I'd say my style is a combination of the Italian flair, the structured way of British tailoring, and put in a little bit of Kenyan feel too.
The styles of fabric will still be official, but we'll make it in a kind of sporty way.
I'm trying to mix in a clean cut jacket with a little bit of detailing with a Maasai fabric.
Winning this prize now to be like painting a picture about our culture now to the entire world.
It makes you be part of a community. It makes you be part of a winning community.